A reason why I took the program was to really better understand and engage with the field of public health, particularly epidemiology. I gained the skills necessary to be able to conduct a research project. And then that research project then resulted in one of my first ever co-publications.
Harvard Chan offers a few different summer research programs for undergraduate students. These programs are a great opportunity for students to get exposed to public health. It's really about, you know, creating access to students from historically underrepresented communities. The FACETS program, you know, by design is interdisciplinary. And then the EPI program, the biostats program, the BPH program, allows them to do a deeper dive in a particular discipline or field of study.
What led me to this program really was a passion for epidemiology, but not really having resources back home.
One of the best parts of the program so far has actually been interacting with mentors and professionals of the field and be able to talk about them and their road to biostatistics. I feel like not everybody has had a linear path here.
Every single faculty member here at Harvard is so dedicated to making sure that I can succeed as a public health professional, making sure that I can succeed in my graduate school applications.
Every time I walk into a lecture, it's literally like the best person in that field. It's just like breathtaking.
I knew that I wanted to go to a school where diversity is one of the core values. I saw the FACETS program and I knew it aligned with everything that I needed at the time, which was advancement and professional development and networking skills.
We try to give them a multifaceted experience. You know, there's the academic, the research piece, but also the community building and the social.
We've been to amazing museums, we've gone sailing. I love how it's a city, but it still kind of feels like a town with all of the history and the beautiful architecture everywhere. Like, it gave me a little bit of like a sneak peek of, say, if I were to come to grad school here, like this is kind of what my life would look like.
I think a few takeaways from the program really are grounded in this idea that anyone can do research. Everyone has different experiences and have different exposures, but they're all under the same deliverable that they want to make good change and effective quality for their communities.
Power is so powerful.